My name is Danielle, and this is the book. This is the book. It's called The Valentine Bear. It's a really great book. Mama Bear put her alarm clock in February 14th, so for a special day. My favorite part was when she wrote a poem for Mr. Bear, and I could read the poem for you if you want. It says, "Red berries are red, blueberries are blue, tulips are sweet, and so are you." People should read the book because it's a really joyful. It's a joyful book. It's wonderful. There's a wonderful poem in there, and if you read it, it'll make you feel special.